kani gadega patisi tv bat phidang pet yaki khubor ba mankasngi
kakan hon jongit khot kaseng united seat hne kasngi ka phratre ujilew kalawan poi hakni kenong ba shillong banne jingo karpangi ki jai banre harjan ki bisang basa hatham yo molong hadin phrasngi kanthi balami ki jing ya huri hura kabajur hakni kenong ba shillong hadin ki jing sha sha parman sao ki laingot ki khna khasi hakni ki jai banre hatham yo molong kabala ja haka life way trek ubna jumang balala hadin ka jingi kendo yakino ilam jong ka jaiben reo harijan hakani ka jika kidkhot jong ka united sikh kilasam ro yakisong jembam kibadai ukko bat yakitandong le air pelip ding neki fire extinguisher saman la kawai pakawai ka tliuyeng jong kini jaiben reo kibasa angni u field coordinator jong ka united sikh u mahinder jeet singh hak jekran bakinong phai khobor ulai tho bak jingwan jingo jong ka kan hon united sikh yaki lais pa san photli kilong yeng jong jai ban re harjan ki bisang basa hakani ka jaka kalong ban im cm ki hadin ka jing hiru hira kabala ne hadu san singi kenthi na ka jing ja kabala pinki wen pok eki pai ba no shong snong ka sar shilong haka lai poi trek ubna jimang balala une unong ilam jong ni ka kan hon ulong ru ba ka kan hon united seek ka kwa ban yi biang ne ka shong sok shong san ba kan wan phai hakani ka nong ba shilong bar ka jing shong sok shong san bar ki pat khasi khanang ba ka trek ka ta bat ka shong ka sa kan long biang kumba ju long ha ki singi ki bala lain u mahinder jeet singh ulai thoru ba ka jing sa mi ki tan dong le air pan lep ding sha man la ki thliu yeng hang ni ka long ba kin la ba nya da ya ka yeng ka sam la ra ja ba mi ka no ka no ka jing plu yeng ha ka ni ka jaka kat ba ka shong sok shong san kam pat wan phai pura ha po nong ba shilong
we would love all the leaders all the tribal leaders to come down and have a discussion so that this situation can be sorted out at the earliest we want peace here so that people can go back to normal and do their work regularly for this we are requesting our brothers to maintain total peace not to create any such situation which will come into a communal violence or anything so we have got the assurance from the locals as well as our secretary that no step will be taken from our end which in which the disturbance will come up in future we can request our brothers all our Sikh community not to do anything as such and we are here to monitor it as on behalf of United Sikhs we will be monitoring the situation even after we leave the whole team of volunteers will be continuously monitoring here and supporting the whole locality here personal feeling we would always request them since you yourself know if people are living here from 200 years then definitely they should not be relocated that's my personal opinion but all the head of the Sikh community will sit across we will find out a solution definitely for relocation from my our personal view we would not ask for a relocation we would request the government to give them permission to construct here beautiful houses multi storied buildings so this whole place can become hygienic and beautiful and it can become a good part of Shillong that is our view and the whole Sikh community around the world will be ready to support them for the reconstruction of this whole place once the government gives us the permission only after that these things will come into shape we are having a special demonstration by the fire brigade team here they will be expected by between 1 and 3 o'clock they will give a demonstration to the locals in case of any fire how to save themselves and how to use the extinguishers and how they can be more comfortable that is the main thought we have got a few fire extinguishers and in future we may even provide them even further more fire extinguishers as and required by the brigade team if they suggest us if they we require 100 more we may even provide them 100 more extinguishers always united six all around the world has only been looking for peace and we never would ever think about even dream about it to create any differences between the community we are only looking for the peace in around the society